Springfield native and hockey star Kevin Collins has been inducted into the USA Hockey Hall of Fame. This is video from Collins' retirement party at the Chicopee Moose Club. The Springfield native was a linesman for nearly 2,000 games in the NHL and part of the officiating crew in 296 Stanley Cup playoff games. His wife, Mary Collins, told 22 News she couldn't be prouder of Kevin's accomplishments.
I am extremely proud. Our kids are proud. We're just so happy that he's been recognized because he's done so much for hockey. You know, not just in the NHL, but for people coming up.
Collins will be honored at the 45th U.S. Hockey Hall of Fame induction dinner.